Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Windows 11 update error. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. So guys, I will show you four methods to solve this problem. Method number one, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting icon. Windows 11 setting is open. Okay, left side of the panel you can see here time and language option is showing. Just click on it and click on date and time option and check date and time correct or not. If not correct date and time, please correct date and time in your PC and enable this option, set time automatically. Okay, and also enable this feature, set time zone automatically. Okay, and close the setting. Method number two, again open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open. Okay, and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter, and you can see here Windows update showing. Click on run. Okay, detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. Okay guys, after complete the process, close the setting and close all setting. Method number three, open file explorer. Okay, open C drive, open Windows folder and find out software distribution. Okay, open this folder and select all files and delete these files. Okay guys, and close this window. Method number four, open Windows 11 setting, click on Windows update option. Okay, make sure Windows is up to date. If Windows update is pending in your PC, please download and install Windows and close the setting and restart your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Windows update error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.